A Course in Miracles, Workbook, Lesson 143, Review of Lessons 125 and 126. Today, we will concentrate on readiness for what will follow next. Such is our aim for this review and for the lessons following. Thus, we review the recent lessons and their central thoughts in such a way as will facilitate the readiness that we would now achieve. Now, devote the next 5 minutes to prepare your mind to learn what each idea today offers you in freedom and in peace. Open your mind and clear it of all thoughts that would deceive, and let this thought alone engage it fully and remove the rest. My mind holds only what I think with God. My mind holds only what I think with God. My mind holds only what I think with God. My mind holds only what I think with God. My mind holds only what I think with God. My mind holds only what I think with God. My mind holds only what I think with God. Let us read or listen to the two ideas that we review today. In quiet, I receive God's word today. All that I give is given to myself. If your eyes are open, close them now. Take a moment and repeat these ideas to yourself. There is no hurry now, for you are using time for its intended purpose. Let each word shine with the meaning God has given it, as it was given to you through His voice. In quiet, I receive God's word today. All that I give is given to myself. Okay, this concludes lesson 143. We will close the day in the same way we began, devoting a few minutes to open your mind and clear it of all thoughts that would deceive, and let this thought alone engage it fully and remove the rest. My mind holds only what I think with God. In between the start and end of the day, every hour throughout the day, sit for a moment in the thought with which we began. My mind holds only what I think with God. Then repeat the two ideas you practice for the day, unhurriedly, with time enough to see the gifts that they contain for you, and let them be received where they were meant to be. In quiet, I receive God's word today. All that I give is given to myself.